Marvin, thanks for joining us. You must be pleased with the way you had to battle there.
Yeah, definitely. I think the lad showed a different side of it today. Playing some pretty football recent, but you know, showed we had the other side today and the lad's dug in well.
Personally, you must be pleased as well to get that 90 minutes under your belt.
Yeah, definitely. You know, to play 90 minutes, the first time in a long time. I think April was the last time, so I was pleased, yeah, to get 90 minutes under the belt, and I'm sure I'll be stiff tomorrow.
Mm. You seem to enjoy the battle on a personal level. Suited your game at the time.
Yeah, it was a good crack here, you know what I mean? After everyone shakes hands, you know, but when you cross the white line, everyone wants to win, and you know, there's no friends out there. I used to play with Danny Hollands at Bournemouth, but you know, he knows the score. We can go out there with no friends, and you know, if there's a tackle there to be made, I'll make it.
What are your ambitions now until January?
I'd like to play as many games as I can, you know, and keep, you know, Orient at the top of the league. You know, that's my aim, and I'll take each game as it comes, you know, and I don't look too far into the future.